Hey guys, Bomber here, and here we are, we're ready to go. That one. That's that one. We want this one, yep. I want a different view. Don't like that view. Okay. We'll start over there, I suppose. Close it and lift it. Rightio. Oh, don't like that view either. Oh, that's not right. Okay. Where's our truck? Over here. Okay, he needs to be moved in a bit. It's this one, I think. Okay, we'll turn that off. We'll move him in a bit because he's a little bit too far out. Be fine. Oh, we gotta turn it on, of course. Lights. Nice big old U-turn and roll the truck, of course. This time we'll go straight down there, not roll it. And then, yep, and then we'll do that, and then we'll go around here. And then we'll go here, and then we'll have to reverse up a bit, and then we'll go there, and then we'll do this. And then we'll come here, and then we'll do that, I suppose. I suppose that'll be fine. Okay. Yes, I'm pretty sure I said that I don't know how to drive these machines. Well, that's blooming obvious, isn't it? I'm just going to go, here we go, alright, so we've got to turn it back on again, alright, down, alright, there, this one, that one, yep, and that one, then this one, there we go, and then close the tongue, hold the tongue, up, and then dump, which is that one. Yep. Okay, good. There we go. And then this one. We need to bring it in a bit like that, then empty. Okay. %. Okay. I believe I'm throwing it on the ground, but oh well. This one here, like that, like that, like that. Maybe I've got the truck set up the wrong way. Maybe I should go lengthwise. Yeah, I think I'm going to do that. So I don't like the fact that it looks like it's going over the edge. Oh, battery, da-da-da-da-da. So what I want to do then is do this way. No. I want to go that way, they're going to go this way. That way. Then out there. And then reverse in. Yeah, it was dropping some. I could see a little bit of a divot on the ground there. Yeah, that's a lot better. And then we'll jump back into the excavator. What's this one? Oh, it's the thing. No, that's the drill. There we go. Okay, we're back in again. I want this out. And I want you up. There we go. Yep. Horrible scoop. Horrible. Alright. Try now. I don't like that view. That's a much better scoop. Right. So, want a different view. Alright, we'll go with that. I can see both sides now. Alright, we want that out. Yep. And then we'll come in a bit like that and then do that. Actually, we might bring it in a little bit more. Yeah, like that. Yeah, like that. Oh no, we want that one out. I kept holding it down. It's my fault. Much better. Out again. And then diggy dig 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 dig. Yep, good. Is there any percent? Oop. Nearly. Two. Yeah, right, huh? We're doing alright. Oop, dropped a bit. Oh well. You know what? We're going to go back in and get some more. Dump it all out. Get me another lot. What's going on? What can I dig? Am I already full? I am. Oh, close it. Alright. 94, which means one more scoop should be fine. Should give us a nice even 100%. There we go. Okay. Jump out, jump into him, and jump into him. What's going on? Why can't I get out of here? Okay. Alright, let's see. I haven't used one of these before properly. I only just drove it around a bit. At the start of the video, start of the series. I haven't actually used one to dump yet, so... There. What's the bed up? His triangle. Full load is 100%. Okay. So I guess we can just run this machine then. And go and get that water turned on first. And get rid of that. Alright, that's that part turned on. We need them turned on. And bed down is what? Circle? Yep. Okay. Alright. Now we've got to try and get this thing turned around. Head out to the pit. The other pit. Careful. Careful. That and do this and then go like that and then just do that straight towards it. Very good. Lights could go off. Didn't even have them on. Back into here and we're set to go again. Oh, that's not what I want, that one. Yes, so you guys are probably laughing at me, seeing as I can't really use one of these properly, but that's fine. We want that one. We still want that one. 3%? What on earth happened there? Okay, that's up. That's up, rightio. We're going to need a new view. That one there will be gone, fine. Down. Close the tongue. Yep. Open it up. 9%. Go out a bit like that. Okay. Let's see how we go. Am I on hard surface already? Okay. Where's the truck there? Okay, in. There we go. I am in hard surface already. Okay. Well, it's not going to take long to empty this then, hey? What are you doing? Supposed to be just doing that. Didn't look like it was full. I guess I was wrong. Up. There we go. Thank you. Another bucket. Make sure I don't go down that ditch this time. Oop. A little bit wrong way. There we go. Okay. How much did that get us? I just checked my wash plant before I dumped this. Get it in there though. Wash plant went up to 23%. 20%, okay. So I need 5 of those chockers, blockers. Oh, gotta turn it on, yes. Considering we're not digging out that way, we might go out that way, reverse into him, like that. So we're not turning it as far. Yeah. Lights off. Keep turning the lights on, thinking that they're already on. Right, that one. Oh, no, I don't want that. I want this. There we go. What on earth happened there? That was not 100%. Whoa. Whoa. Let's go in. Then dump. I'm already up as high as I can go. Nah. This ain't gonna work. He's too close. He needs to be further out. About there, I reckon. Give that a go. Tons better. I've already filled it. That was quick. Start a new section out there. I'll bend it up. Actually, that helps. That little red hose on the side allows me to get an idea on how much of a bend I've got. Not a good one again. another bad scoop. Where is it there? Six. We need to just dump a little bit at a time. Okay. Jumping old dumpy. Turn it on first, of course. Dopey. This one here will be number 3. 3 out of 5. Just a quick look to see if I've got any damage, anything damaged. It does look like I've got a damaged one down there. Probably a light. Okay, that one go. Just making sure that dump truck is down. Okay, we might change it up a bit, go around this side. Yeah, not in the pit. Next to the pit, sir. Next to the pit, sir. Just here, I reckon. Alright, I'll just come forward a bit to the white line. Yep, good enough. And, yep, that's just... Sorry, I seen the red there. I went, oh no, I've got a broken thing on me. No, it's just out of fuel, that's all. Alright, let's get this going again. Put this last 3% into here. Oh, 2%, okay. Thank you. method going on here. Dig, down, up a bit, dig, close, okay, I can't go up too much further than that. We'll have to attack that from the other side. Right now we'll just continue on into this stuff here. Once we're finished there, we can move the excavator over a bit. That wasn't what I wanted. There we go. Okay. Yes, we can move the excavator over a bit and finish attacking both sides, I suppose, when we're ready. Sorry guys, just trying to sit comfortably. To move after this full load, the excavator I mean. I just worked out what angle I'm on down there, and I'm starting to get a little bit vertigo sickness. I thought I was just scraping the thing, but I'm scraping the wall. Yeah. Alright. We need a new view. Yep, let me change it to that one. Take that off, here we go. And we'll circle out that way. Oh, not that way, this way. Only a little bit. Right about there. That should give us a chance to get into a little bit more of that. Actually, I think I might have to move it out a bit further, because I was already sitting on this line here, and I was able to get 1.5. So yeah, I might have to move over a bit more. Oh, that's not the right way. That one, then that way, then that way. And we'll get right on the line there. Right, that should be right. All right, let's go and get this dumped. Can we enter? Why can't I enter from this side? Is it because I'm on the ladder? What's going on here? Enter. Okay, you've actually got to climb the ladder to get into this one, eh? Alright. Lights. Oh, we do have something broken. Oh no, it's just a light. It's just a light. It's okay, it's another light. All the lights seem to be breaking at the same time. I bought a whole bunch of extra reinforced ones. So I think I've got an extra 5. Can't be sure. Alright, I'm gonna dump that. So this should be number 4. Yeah. Put that back down, we'll go have a look, see where we're at. Yeah, I see, as you can see, red light there. The first lot of lights that I put in broke, so I've replaced them. And I've got to climb the ladder. And then we can go. Ah. New spot just here. Not quite enough. About there. I want it pretty well dead straight with the machine. There. There. Alright. Yeah, that's one. I've got to turn it off first. And the lights. And we're digging again. So, video is just about to go 1 hour long, so we might have to call it for you guys today. And we'll get on to this after we've done the cleanup. Yeah? Yeah. Alright, I'll see you later. Bye-bye.